That suck into Scientologists.
I will not do that.
Because I'm a Scientologist, you know, and there can only be one.
You can't be a Scientologist, because I was going to convert. I was going to meet Tom Cruise. I was going to suck his dick and gain his powers.
Is he?
Yeah, dude. Straight up.
Yeah, that's like a huge...
No, because I know a lot of Hollywood stars are now Scientologists, like Will Smith.
No. He is like a icon of the entire church, dude. Like, holy seriously,
sure,
like,
he
loves it.
I'm pretty sure he stopped being a Scientologist a while back, if I'm not mistaken.
Oh, bruh. I hope so. I love that guy.
Yeah.
How do I move? How do I do things?
It was surreal. I'm cloaked.
How do
cloaked.
I put my character? Forces in how do I... Combat. No, I'm being serious. How do I...
How do you move, though? W-A-S-D.
I had to click a character. Oh, that's cool.
Nigga,
okay.
You dumb.
Listen.
Oh, I just died in 7 seconds.
I actually like this.
Seconds.
This is pretty dope.
Hey. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I like it. It's pretty good.
Yeah, but with someone who's always played Total War, you probably like everything.
Oh! I've died.
Oh my god, Terranin.
Oh, the lag.
I don't know how to activate my...
I have been pushed into
ability.
The lava.
Whoops.
I'm gonna be a sentry now.
Oh! My second ability is my cloak. Okay.
There you go.
Alright, let's see.
Oh, I make a little barrier shield. That's pretty cool. This is pretty cool. I haven't played Starcraft 2 a lot since 2010, so this is actually neat.
Yeah. And they don't make you pay for races. Ally
space. That's true. Assault. I don't know what game you're alluding to, but I feel like I know.
Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Oh, I actually need to turn you up. You're too quiet now. Holy shit,
yo,
dude.
Turn me up, fam. Turn me up.
I'm all right.
How do I remove the mouse? You can unplug it.
Yeah, I know the mouse in the middle of the screen is a little annoying.
Yeah.
Ah, shit.
Just
don't hit me.
Yo.
Yeah, fuck right off. That's right. I know what's up.
How do I engage as, like, the Dark Templar?
I don't know. I'm playing a probe, or not a probe, I'm playing a...
What? I'm playing a probe.
I think I'm playing a probe.
Why would you play... Oh, you're building stuff.
I think somebody's in the team speak.
I'm playing a sentry, yeah!
Dude, I don't know at times, like, if I'm making contact with these guys in my melee attacks.
Yeah, playing melee is a bad idea against Terran.
But Dark Templar are always fun.
Leading us to victory! Pretty good.
Okay, I'm not playing Dark Templar anymore. Someone's a fucking Thor.
Oh, they got me.
Oh shit, I clicked Dark Templar anyway. Oh shit.
How do I get to the menu? How do I... Oh, over here. Okay, let me turn this down a little bit. I need to turn you up, dude. You're so quiet.
Dude, turn me up, fam. Turn me the fuck up.
It's like you're shy or something. I don't
I
know.
I am shy. You make me really... You make my girlhood tremble.
Oh, bruh. That's such an uncomfortable term. Wow. Oh, my God. Your girlhood. Why can't you say womanhood? Then I don't feel as bad. Crying.
Yeah. You know who said that?
What's up?
Angelica from Hey Arnold. Oh, no. Not Angelica.
Oh, no. That's not okay.
What is that girl from Hey Arnold?
Helga?
Helga, there we go. Helga's a dumbass fucking name.
Oh my god, the lava!
Get
they all died.
Well, you would die from lava too, right?
Where are you?
Yo, I'm here. What is up, friend?
How do we do upgrades?
I'm
trying to find you, dude.
No, I have the cloak. Look at me. I have a cloak.
Wait, are you the High Templar?
Yeah.
I'm right in front of you, dude.
Dumbass. You come
hey,
over
what's
here.
Up?
Yeah, what's up? Let's go.
Let's go do this, yeah.
That was a bad idea.
Oh my god, oh, yes. Man. Look.
Dude, I bet
I am this Helga scout now.
Would be really hot. Like, if she grew up, you know?
Jessica Alba?
No. Helga from Hey Arnold.
Oh, Helga's a total thong.
Bruh, I'm just saying. She's a freak. And if she grew up, you know, it'd
Did you
it'd
remember
be
that
right.
girl that was,
Stone Zealot.
Zealot. My god. Oh, I can mind control.
Oh.
Oh god.
Sim Sullivan. You know who's hot from Hey Arnold?
Who?
Oh,
was
damn. Surreal girl? Believes. You're on. Yeah, that girl. Surreal Believes. You're on a killing spree.
Bruh, I'm.
Oh, what?
I've been playing this game for years.
I understand.
Mental mind games.
Oh damn, Dark Preserver's range is fucking long, dude.
Yeah, bro. What's up?
What's up? What's up? You guys are gonna get sniped.
Hello.
Oh, what is that? What is that? Oh, they got me.
Oh damn, I'm gonna fucking destroy all these guys. Oh damn, I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna take him out for you. It's okay, dude. I'm like your guardian angel.
You're my daddy. Give me
love.
Bruh, that's true. I would be your daddy. I think
can you actually be my dad? I mean, you're getting married, right? So I mean,
bruh, I'm not getting married.
You are.
When?
You just haven't told any of your like YouTube followers.
Holy shit! Don't you start causing problems. Saying things like I play Total War, you fucking liar. Shit. It's messed up,
know.
Dude.
I don't know. I think Roffle should go back to playing the Planetary Annihilation.
Oh yeah, definitely. That way I can talk to all the 7-year-olds who want me to.
Oh.
My controls. What the fuck? Why is there a civilian?
No,
get
up!
Get out of him! Oh my god, he multiplied!
There's so many of them!
Oh, you're a messy.
Oh my god, I love you, Yu Hakusho.
Yu Hakusho, you fucking illiterate dumbass!
What?
It's Yu Hakusho!
Listen, I can't afford books, fuck off, asshole.
You're surreal.
What's up, man?
I love you, dude.
I love you, too.
Hey, I'm dead. I'll see you at the after party.
Alright, bro. When you say it like that, it sounds so much better.
Honestly, it just sounds better to just be in the void.
Oh my... What? What killed me?
Team 2.
Yeah, but...
That just means that it was AI and not an actual person.
Oh, yeah, you just walked in the line of like... I don't know if the stuns looks good. Let me see.
Don't worry, I've done that like 5 times.
Does anybody know if the stuns looks any good?
It... didn't seem like it.
Fuck.
Oh, he has really long range.
Oh my god. That was difficult.
If there's one problem I have with this mod, it's the fact that it's very difficult to know if you're taking damage or not.
Oh yeah, you gotta look at the lure. Yeah.
What is it like to take the train in Louisiana?
Take the train?
Yeah,
don't we don't have trains here. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? We have cars and traffic and grids and violent deaths, dude. Jeez.
Hey guys, come with us down the middle. Let's go.
All right. Push. We're gonna need some DPS and heals, fam. And
my name's George Clooney.
Mine is 20 DKP.
What the fuck are you snorting?
Talking about WoW, dude. Back in the day.
I never played WoW because I had
a WoW.
Now RuneScape, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh my god.
RuneScape, man. That was the meme.
Warp in a photon cannon. You know, what are the buttons to attack? I don't think I've
left click
clear on that.
And then right click to one of your abilities. Oh my fucking god.
Yep, right click is your
primary. I go so fast! Your
second. Oh my god!
Okay.
Is that tabs?
Yes. You got it, tabs. Solo them tabs.
Yo, who's the dark templar? I see you!
Get fucked. Get photon.
But I took someone with me.
Bunch of illiterate
an actual bugs. AI?
What? I'm Zeratul. I'm fucking Zeratul.
I need to heal.
As I die because I run into the water. There's a lava.
Yo, gotta heal. There we go.
How the fuck do we do that?
How do we upgrade the AI? Yeah.
Whoa, yeah. Shaniqua got it down.
Yo, Shaniqua. Well, Shaniqua's on the other team, you dummy.
Fuck.
Yeah, I know that, but I'm just saying.
Oh, wait. Zed key.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Yo, use the super weapon.
Yeah. Oh, there we go.
What did that do?
Attacking my base.
Oh, I summoned the mothership. Guys, look above us.
Oh!
Follow it. It will give us Nirvana.
I mean, they're kind of overrated situation in the early 90s. I don't know how I actually feel about them.
Wait, where did the mothership go?
It's dead, dude.
No, he's over there.
Nah, dude, he's dead.
He just went back to sleep.
Bruh, Terrans are mean. Some bullshit.
Never say die, dude.
Okay.
Dude, upgrade the attack damage of all our units by 5% so that we can completely fuck these guys.
Okay.
What's a Vindicator?
Here we go. All attack damage. Done. Okay. I upgraded our attack damage by a large margin.
Can you say margin one more time?
Margin.
Nice. Margarine.
Margarine. Marjorie's a slut.
Bruh. Don't you slut shame. You don't know what was going on in her life.
Yeah, she's a thought.
Oh, but is she thick though?
Yo, you know she is like Nebraska. Wait, what the fuck?
Do
we even have healers? Is this a thing?
No, we have shields. Remember, we're Protoss. Okay. Do you even know your fucking lore?
There is actually a healer. No, wait, there kinda is a healer.
Yeah, but isn't that a building? Oh, fuck.
Holy shit, Ruffles. You're just fucking murdering all of these people.
Yo, it's cause I'm so... I use my YouTube money.
I'm stuck! Oh, thank you.
I blame Tibbs I blame Tibbs for losing this.
Hello.
Fuck off.
Stupendous.
I'm all alone.
Hey, how do I get into these ships? How do I get into these ships, by the way?
Red?
Huh?
Who is this person?
It's probably me.
Wait, guys, how do I get into these ships? Oh, okay.
Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna use my secondary ability.
Hey, I'm super fast. Chef. Whoa!
Whoa, dude, I just saw that. You're fast as fuck, boy.
Sound. Hey, what up, girl?
I'm watching you. Don't die, dude. They're all hitting
me. Yo, you see that micro? Oh, oh.
Oh,
oh.
Pretty
good.
We're gonna win, man. We're gonna win.
Yeah, because their team left.
Oh, did they actually?
Some parts of their team did leave.
I'm here.
Yo, look at this micro. Look at this micro.
Do this. Oh, I'm dead already.
Come on.
You killed me!
Marauders over.
Oh, did I? How?
Slayer!
You stone zealot.
Alright, we high Templar actually.
Dude, that thing is so close to dying. Somebody just sneeze on it.
Did I kill myself?
I mean, you could, but I like you. I don't want you to die.
Cool, I guess.
Around the speed of sound. Oh, I went into the lava. I was going too fast.
Oh, I just spilled. Oh dear.
What'd you spill?
I don't talk about it.
Did you spill an alcoholic beverage?
Yeah.
I can't cry over spilled beer.
Who actually drinks beer?
Very expensive whiskey.
Now Hennessy, that's what I'm talking about.
I'm very sad now. God damn it.
Shut the fuck up, home. I know my father is calling me.
Are you gonna tell your dad to shut the fuck up?
Dude. Pretty.
Tibbs, real talk, would you have sex with your dad?
No.
Right. That's messed up, bro.
Hey, I just had to ask.
Mean,
it's good information in that, huh?
Right. How can you know?
Like, it will be really good information in the future.
Right. Fuck off. You know who I am? I'm Red Templar.
Can I get into the mothership?
Are you gonna see the new Power Ranger film, dude?
I'll see all the bad movies.
No, it's not gonna be bad. It's gonna be better than...
See John Wick.
What do you mean? They're all bad.
No.
Go see John Wick. John Wick is the best movie.
John Wick is pretty good.
Hey, there's a healing pylon in our base.
Oh, awesome. You know what movie you guys should see? Go see, go see Fences with Viola Davis. That's a real legit movie.
I don't like what you're telling me, dude.
I'm... Okay.
No.
I'm sorry.
There's a siege tank.
I think I have mind control on these guys? No, I don't. Okay, I miscasted.
I will be a preserver.
Oh. Are you Japanese?
Nani?
You know what's gonna be a good movie?
What's up?
Shark Boy versus Lava Girl 2.
I don't know about that. Alright, what should I upgrade?
Oh no! No!
Oh no, Lava Rising.
I must go faster!
This is the end.
Oh, survival.
Stenzy, that's pretty OP.
Okay, yeah, I'm
sure. One shot stuff. Who's firing super laser?
Oh, that's pretty cool. I hit you. No, I can't hit you.
I'm just attacking their base.
On my way, Superman.
Oh shit, they have a Thor though.
I am on my way.
Which is slightly disconcerting.
Oh, that is.
Why did you focus that down?
When you guys do that, I'm gonna just attack their barracks on this side.
Yo, what's up?
The Thor has as much range as me, so in order for me to go in and attack the Thor, I have to actually be in range of it. Try to kill me. Oh wait, the Reaper.
Keep spamming.
Yeah! Get him. Get him.
Okay. Woo!
Got it. It's all good.
There we go.
And L dead.
Hey girl, check me out. I'm a Reaver.
Oh man. Got me.
Yo, Vulture just...
Oh shit.
Can you real talk with me?
What's up? Let's real talk. Let's rap
yes,
about current issues.
I took down the Thor.
Fuck.
Well, we that sucks. No.
He destroyed my butthole. God damn.
I feel the same way about Taco Bell.
Bruh, Taco Bell never... Oh, I actually know. When I got their fresco taco, bruh, I had to run. It was terrible.
Dude,
was like
I've never had Taco
situation.
Bell in my entire life, and I'm...
Really?
I'm never gonna change. I'm sorry. Like, Taco Bell is just disgusting.
What do you normally eat?
Yo, Chick-fil-A, though? That's what I'm talking about.
Bruh. You should get
but,
a, Rumble, you should
let's
get
be
an
honest
A
here.
Sponsorship.
If you ever eat Taco Bell, you
Dude, I want to get a sponsorship from Chick-fil-A.
Just like have them feed you chickens.
Listen,
from...
everybody knows about my Crohn's disease, alright, Tibbs?
I don't. Can you tell me more about it?
I shit blood on my ass.
Oh my god. I didn't know.
I'm not even joking.
I didn't know.
It's okay. Tibbs knew.
You never told me. Oh shit.
Listen, Surya. It wasn't important information.
It was extremely important. Dude, I think we're gonna win against the a leaving team.
Yeah, that's really good.
Pretty good.
Isn't that amazing that we could actually win against them?
We won against guys that left the game. Who would have thought?
They have like one guy left though, so it's all good. We beat the one guy, or two guys, I don't
know. Why isn't the guys leaving? That's my question.
Woo, let's get him. Fuck you.
Just attack the barracks.
Yeah, just get there.
Gotta hide.
Oh god, are you guys high right now?
That's almost like that, but not really.
I have been consuming.
Oh.
What kind of whiskey do you consume, Surreal?
Knob Creek.
Do you consume Henny?
I have had Henny, but I prefer Knob Creek if I drink it straight, if I'm not doing, like, Elton Mix cocktails.
I actually created Henny. I'm the first guy to create Henny.
I'm Zeratul? Oh, shit. Yeah. I didn't know.
Yo, salam.
What's up? What's going? Do you want to go?
It's like the worst name you can give your daughter. I didn't get Hippo. What about you?
Well, apparently in, like, Japan, it's appropriate to call your child, like, hooker.
Oh, that's kind of hot.
Are they called geishas over there?
Oh! It's lava, sorry. Startled me. Oh, Oh, I need to drink coffee. I've had too much whiskey.
Are the Japanese into big butts like us?
No, they're into the
Yamete!
See, that's why I can't, like, understand the Japanese. If you don't like big butts, and they cannot lie,
bruh,
then I mean...
I fucking love big butts, like, seriously.
Like, that's what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Are you sure? Can you not lie about that?
No, you can't lie about big butts. Do you like big butts? I don't know.
I mean, I don't know what to tell him. It's not our fault they fucking left. Like, what?
Yeah.
Suck his dick? Like, what's up?
No. It's your fault. It's 2v5, and I'm gonna complain about it.
It's all because of you, Surreal.
I don't actually understand people who complain like this, because, like, they should know that nobody really cares.
Firebat
had fucking arcade game. Like, it doesn't really matter.
You ever see people complain about Squadron Tower Defense?
Yeah, dude. And that's me.
Fuck no.
Or people who complain about Mines and Magic because it's not balanced.
But it isn't balanced.
We won.
Yo, we fucking destroy those losers.
We take a swim in some lava.
Same.
Those two losers.